What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 16 of the Ultimate Let's Play Breath of Fire 2. And I decided that before I start the second half of this mission with Jean and this cook-off, I had to do a little bit of grinding and also beef up Cat a little bit. So everybody's leveled up except for Rand. Nina did learn the drain spell. And Kat's got a whole bunch of new equipment, including this bronze staff. Now her offense is at a flat 100. The backlaw, the glass ring, the iron mail. I got a lot of these actually in SimaFort, thanks to a bit of grinding and a bit of hunting as well. I got a lot of roasts that I was able to sell off. So I think now's as good a time as any. I also beefed up my supplies as well. Got a bunch of herbs and a few more wild fruits as well. I just gotta watch out for those zombie attacks. Alright, so we're just gonna head inside now. We've gotten one of the ingredients that Jean needs, and now we're gonna be seeking the final two. And I actually have to go upstairs to go down. Now, it sounds like Willy Wonka when you think about this guy. Go forwards to go back, or back to go forwards. Whatever. And we go upstairs and through the secret passage. Kind of feel like I'm playing Clue right now. And upstairs we go. Oh yeah, and I've also re-shamaned both Sten and Nina. You can't really see the effects on Nina, but Sten has the red color scheme, so he's reunited with the Fire Shaman, which is good. It should beef up his fire abilities, which he's got a couple that could come in handy. However, he doesn't have a lot of power to play with, so we'll have to use it sparingly. And I know for a fact those mimics down here are immune to magic, so we'll have to rely on straight physical attacks. Unfortunately, that's going to put Nina at a disadvantage. Anyways, here we go. Round two. I've already been through there, don't have to do that again. And they're going to throw the mimics right at me from the get-go. One mimic down. I just gotta basically kill the Nimbus before my character goes full zombie. I got some gold, some fishing bait, essentially. I still haven't had any real luck fishing at all. There's a bunch of weird looking stuff here. I can't believe they cooked this stuff. Well, you guys are frogs, we're humans, etc. We don't eat this kind of stuff. Help bottle and a guts something, which I think just increases your chances of getting a critical hit. But then I think you can actually equip it, so that's what I'll do. I'll throw the bait aside for now and give myself a gust boost here. I think that just increases my chance of getting a critical hit. We came here risking our lives to capture wild cockroaches, but there's nothing but blue cockroaches. Blue cockroaches aren't edible. Boo-hoo-hoo. Bzz, bzz, bzz. I've gotta get away, gotta get away. Now I gotta make my way through this gauntlet of roaches. Okay, these guys I don't believe are too hard to beat. I think it's just a matter of draining all their HP. Gotta be careful. Because they can do some damage. But luckily, if that's the only thing they can do, then I'm in pretty good shape because I got, like I said, a fresh supply of herbs. And if one of you guys could get a critical hit, that'd be great. And not be on the receiving end of one. And there's a few treasures we can get, but these guys are going to be relentless. And I think they respawn if I leave the room. Come on, Cat. You used to be getting critical hits all the time. Now you're not hitting any of them. And so I'll get the counterattack there. But yeah, I think that new equipment is definitely helping out. I'm already seeing the effects. Now we got more of these. I still think Chop Chop will work on these guys, so we'll see. I look like I got the speed edge on my side now. So does Chop Chop still work on these guys up again? Yes, it does. Actually, takes about one shot. Beautiful. Alright. Again, it's just that zombie attack that I need to worry about. I got the lead off. I'm gonna run. Gotta pick your battles. Now, I believe down there is the bridge that was cut off earlier. I got stamina. I'll just give this to Cat. Alright, let's take a moment to do a quick heal. Let's get back to the Blue Roach Room. Make our way northward. Okay, these guys, the Arachnons, aren't too bad. And Nina's gonna get the critical hit there. Beautiful. When you can take a group of enemies down in one round, it's a good feeling. Alright, now I'm gonna have to fight at least two of these, it looks like. Trying to conserve my power there. But yeah, Cat's now doing 100 damage on a critical hit. Unfortunately, the combined strength of Cat and Sten is still not enough to take these guys down with a 1-2 punch here. If they got a double critical, though, that'd be great. That might be enough. I do have Nina ready with Renew, just in case. Hopefully I won't have to use it. Okay, let's get out of here while we can. Bzz, bzz, bzz. I've gotta get away, gotta get away. And he keeps running. Okay. More roaches. Let's do another quick round of healing. Let's proceed. The fewer I have to fight, the better. Even though I am getting the experience out of it. Man, Sten, I was really hoping for a critical right there. Instead, he eats a critical. One should be enough for now. Ah. How about that? Got through there. Alright. You guys are stubborn. Why don't you guys just give it up and leave me alone? Sorry, we need you. But now we got a big cockroach to deal with. Alright. Well, let's do this then. I'll unleash the fire dragon on this Sten. Go with your spark attack. Cat, just go at it. And Nina, you got something we can use? Just try Chop Chop. Yeah, fire seems to be his weakness, I think. Boom. Stan, how about you give me a bit of my power back? And then Nina can heal me up when I take the damage. Yeah, because when you heal up your AP, it costs you hit points as well. Which is unfortunate. I got a counter and a critical there. Not quite enough to put this guy away, but I think he's on the ropes anyway. One more round, I think, should be enough. Yeah, she has a bit more of a tank than I thought. I think Sten can use some healing there. So, Kat, go ahead and heal up Sten. We'll just stay on the offensive here. He doesn't have much more, I don't think. I keep saying he doesn't have much more left in the tank, yet he keeps surviving. Okay, there he goes. Got a lot of experience, but no money. Got the cockroach, that's ingredient number two. Now I believe I just gotta go up one room and then I can get the gold fly. But first things first, let's make sure I got a full rack of power points ready. Quick healing. That should be good enough. Let's go. Nowhere to run. You are the first idiots that have chased me this far. But a loser is a loser. Don't forget who you're dealing with. Alright, it's boss time against the gold fly. Let's unleash hell on this guy. No mercy. We'll lead off with our most powerful attacks. He's got that egg beater attack. And he can counter. I thought that would have done more damage to him. But that did a lot of damage. It killed him in one shot. How about that? Ugh, darn. And we got the gold fly. Now we can get the hell out of here. I still gotta go through all these cockroaches. No, as a matter of fact, all the enemies are gone. Alright, so it's back to SimaFort we go. Nina, can you get us out of here? No. That's unfortunate. But I think I got all the items on the side, so I don't have to worry about it anymore, and everyone looks like they've left here. So now it's just a matter of getting back to Jean and getting these ingredients to him. And we'll see how his fly pudding fares. Although it looks like these guys had one last gasp of desperation to try and get me here. I don't think they're gonna get anything here. They got Sten. Let's just take this guy out. Critical hit for the win. Alright, let's get out of here. Man. They really don't want me out of here. I think my screen blanked out for a second there. Hopefully that didn't affect the recording at all. Now I know better. Don't use... Cat levels up to level 18. We got more gold. And we made it out. Now let's go get to Jean. I think we'll take a quick rest at the inn, and then we'll go pay Jean a visit. Dinner's coming up, Kingy. And you're gonna be blown away by Jean's cooking. If he says it's as good as we hope it is, well, that remains to be seen. Again, fly pudding does not sound the least bit appetizing to a guy like me. It's gonna cost me a bit of cash here, but get a free heal. Alright. Now I gotta get to Jean, so please move out of the way. Thank you. Oh, Jean, we got stuff for you. Where are you? He's down here, actually. Ah, here we are. Très bien. You've gathered excellent ingredients. I can cook a fabulous feast with this. It looks like all the ingredients have been gathered. Then I guess I will put on the finishing touches. Thank you so much for finding such fine ingredients. I really am grateful. Please wait in the dining room. Oh, a great meal is made with love. La 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 la. Alright, well, she said go to the dining room, so I guess that's where we're headed. Well, we're here. It will begin shortly, so please wait. Alright, the cook-off begins. We will now conduct the cooking contest. Contestants, please place your dishes on the table. Here comes that imposter with his three-course meal. And Jean with his little banquet here. Also three courses. You are a pitiful man. If you didn't try to be the prince again, and had remained in the dungeon quietly, your life would have been spared. No. I don't care about being the prince, but I couldn't place the burden of being Patapi's brother on a stranger. The king and princess have arrived. We would appreciate a few words from Your Majesty the King, if you would please. Good luck to both of you. Strange? Father seems serious for a change. I will now explain the rules of the contest. The winner will be chosen by majority vote, and the judges will be the three of us. The King, the Princess, and myself, the head chef. Okay, Princess? That's fine. The king and princess will conduct the tasting upstairs. Now first we will taste the food prepared by Prince Jean. The menu I prepared is worm pasta, fried cockroaches, and fly pudding. It is excellent. The worm is chewy and the harmony with the roasted garlic is simply marvelous. The cockroaches are deep fried in their own oils. I see, it's crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside. It is the best. These are flies. Oh, you've used blue bottle flies. I'm amazed that you have used such delicacies for a competition with a man like this. Oh yes, the blue bottle fly is of course delicious, but the maggot side dish is perfect. I could ask for nothing more. Now we'll taste the opponent's dishes. My menu is worms with caramel sauce, cockroach and green onion salad, and fly pudding. They're all dishes I learned from you years ago. Excuse me, I've never taught you how to cook. Now, I will begin the tasting. First, the worms. You've used good ingredients, but it's a shame it's a bit bland. Worms get tough and lose flavor if they are too big. Next is the cockroach. Oh, this is a wild cockroach. It's 5 years old. The best you can get with tender meat. But the combination is unthinkable. For this, you should use leek rather than green onions. And finally, it is the fly. Let me see. Oh. This is a delicacy. What is it, Head Chef? Oh, it's nothing. You have not brought out the good flavor of the fly. This is completely out of the question, in my opinion. Prince Jean's cooking is superior in all the dishes. Just a minute. The other two dishes may have a few flaws, but the fly is a different story. There is no way that you, as head chef, can't appreciate the gold fly dish. I think my brother is the winner. His gold fly pudding is so wonderful, it more than makes up for the other two dishes. The winner is Prince Jean. Which, from where I'm standing, the one on the left. If you're not satisfied with that, have the other cooks taste it. Well, go ahead. It's awful. It's absolutely bad. It's awful. It's absolutely bad. It's awful. It's awful, but I'll take another bite. Well, that's not fixed. I don't know what is. The cooks here can't be trusted. They're all taking the side of the imposter. Ryu, please eat it. If you eat it, it will show that my brother's cooking is good. Please eat all of it. Okay. Ate the food. Didn't taste bad, but it made him a little sick. He feels nauseous. Is it just his imagination? Well, think about what I'm eating. Worms and roaches and flies. Ate the food. Thought about the ingredients. Worms, cockroaches, flies. Gah! I vomited. Ah, I can't believe you would do that. Well, lady, I'm not a frog. It's all over. This country will be taken over by an imposter, and we will all be killed. Ah, in that case, we're better off without this castle. I'll just blow it all up. I'll blow it up. What? She'll blow up the castle? We finally won it back. I won't let you blow it up. No, my sister's in danger. Please forgive me. I was being threatened by the imposter. But at this point, that's not an issue. Please protect Patapi, Master Jean, and this castle. Don't tell me twice, let's go. Before Patapi does something she's going to regret. I think there's actually a way down here. This is actually an elevator. Oh wait, this just took me down here. Never mind, let's go back up. Is there somewhere else I can go here? Oh wait, I am supposed to go through there. Just looking through my notes again. But yeah, this was where we were earlier. I think now we can go through here to a new area. Oh, there's Jean. What happened to him? Patapi, in here. What's going on here? This is the center of the castle. There's some kind of strong power here. This girl intended to work this to blow it up. After I worked so hard to earn my position, I won't let her blow it all away. My name is Kuadora. This secret is mine alone. I'll have to kill this girl and all of you. Yeah, just try, buddy. Time to show you my power. Yeah, you were definitely an imposter. Let's just unleash hell on this guy. He's gonna get first attack. Luckily, he didn't do that much damage. And unleash the fire dragon. And that dragon attack is just so powerful. I'm just going to go ahead and recover my power here so I can unleash the dragon again. Maybe Sten can help me out with healing in the meantime. And you guys keep at it with the attacks. You can actually outspeed Cat. Different spell. Let's try the ice dragon. You try bomb, you attack, and use another wild fruit on me. So I can what's he doing now? Ooh! Ouch! Enough is enough. So you just get a second wind or something? Skipped all the way to him there. You play dead. Can't heal him up. And Nina, hit him with a sonic boom. You missed. Oh, did I lose my, Shaman form? I must have, because he's wearing red, blue, not red. Great. Alright. Let's just continue with the attack. I've already unleashed two dragons on him. He's gotta be close to death. We should get going. Just keep on him here. Jimmy? What's that? Well, he hits everybody. Okay. How much more HP does this guy have? Well, that did it. We got him. Oh, why? God granted me with special powers. Why would I lose to you? But I won't die that easily. I'll take you all with me. He's gonna blow up the castle. Ha ha ha. It's moving. Blow up and die. Ha 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 ha. No, no, no. Calm down, everyone. This is not explosion control. Well, it looks like a door. Did we just open a door somewhere? Oh, there's a sword in there. This is where the legendary sword was placed. We lied to everyone that there was an explosion control here to keep burglars away. But my sister is so serious, it appears she always believed it was true. Oh, my dear sister, have you died? John, I touched the explosion control. What happened to the imposter? My Trebian friends killed him. Never mind that, my dear sister. I am so happy you are safe. May I express my happiness in a song? Ah, my strong and adorable sister. John, I was always screaming because I wanted you to be more responsible. But it seems I was wrong. You are wonderful as you are. Happy, free, and singing. I'm sorry, everyone. I think I tried a little too hard. I thought I had to be strong and responsible for both of us, and became a pushy girl. But now that I think my brother is okay just as he is, I feel so much better. Let's go back to my father. Ryu? Looks like he's coming to us here. Well, while we're here, can we grab the sword? Used all my strength to pull the sword. We got the soul sword. It's torn up and doesn't look usable. Well, it increases wisdom, but it doesn't really do much in terms of attack. I'll hold on to it, though. I mean, it is a legendary treasure. Ryu? Ryu's over there, Father. Oh, excuse me. My eyesight has gotten so bad lately. Well, never mind that. I'm deeply grateful for the work you've all done. Father? That's Jean. Ryu, I thank you on behalf of my father. Thank you very much. This castle owes you so much. Please feel free to take whatever you would like from this castle. Jean, you say goodbye too. I have something to say, so listen. Merci beaucoup, Monsieur Ryu. Thanks to you, my sister has calmed down and I am very happy. As to show you my appreciation, I will go with all of you. You may rejoice. Jean, you're going to go off again? The problem with you... Oh yeah, that's right. I'm not going to nag anymore. Yes, that's right. You don't need to nag. You are very responsible. That's why I can go on a journey without worrying. Oh my, you know just what to say. But what you're really saying is, you're going to leave me all responsibilities and go on your merry way. Oh, are you going to get mad again? No, you won't, will you? That's very good. Now, shall we go? And we got Jean back, finally. Yeah, we'll put Jean in place of... Well, looks like we all got healed, so... We'll give Kat a rest. I don't think we're going to be doing any more battling in this episode. Okay, so... Well, I think we can do a little raid here, because I think there's a couple last things we can get. I know we're running a little long here, but this should not take long for what I'm about to do here. As long as I'm going the right path. Go through here. Lah, help me. I can't stand these cockroaches anymore. We had this thief taking care of the cockroaches, but lately all she does is complain and doesn't work. Will you take her? Sure. Thanks, this will help. I'll let her out then. Yuck, I hate cockroaches. I don't care if you take me to Trout's place. As long as there's no cockroaches. Finally caught the real thief. If we take her to Trout, Bo will be in the clear. So finally, after so many episodes of Bo having to be in hiding, we finally found the real thief. And, we can finally prove his innocence. Don't let her go, she will cause more trouble. Don't worry, we'll be keeping a good eye on her. And I think this, door is open now, so let's go ahead and do a raid here. Yep, some treasures. We got breath armor, iron shield, and a royal helmet. Let's see what any of these can do here before I call it a day. We'll definitely want to give them that. I think we'll leave it at that. So, at long last, it's finally time to get out of SimaFort. We've got Jean back. All is well in the kingdom. And, as an added bonus, we finally found the thief that framed Bo. So, obviously next episode, we're going to go ahead and get our buddy Bo back. Goodbye, SimaFort. I hope to never come back here again. Go ahead and do a quick rest under the stars, and I think at this point we are going to go ahead and call it quits. Next episode, we're going to venture back to Township and get Bo back. Until then, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.